This is downtown Harlan, located in the southeastern corner of Kentucky, close to both the Virginia and Tennessee borders, and roughly 900 miles from Cambridge, Massachusetts, just outside of Boston. You may be asking, what has that got to do with this story that connects to the University of Kentucky and our Commonwealth? Well, I'm about to tell you.
I am from Berea, and my family has roots, especially in eastern Kentucky, that go back many generations.
Sky Marietta is an extension specialist in the UK College of Agriculture, Food, and Environment. More specifically, a major part of her work involves CEDIC, the Community and Economic Development Initiative of Kentucky, which works statewide to be a catalyst for positive change, to build engaged communities and vibrant economies. Sky lives in Harlan with her husband, Geoff, and their two children, Harlan and Perry.
We were trying to decide whether to stay in the rat race, go into the ivory tower, or do something people thought we would be crazy to do, which was move down to eastern Kentucky and work at Pine Mountain Settlement School.
After spending a decade at Harvard, where they each earned their PhDs, and where Geoff, a Minnesota native and entrepreneur, had founded a tech company, the Mariettas made the move to Harlan in 2015 and are so glad they did.
And I could just see this is a great place to raise your kids. There's a lot of opportunity. I mean, the potential is unlimited.
Geoff Marietta not only serves as executive director of the 105-year-old Pine Mountain Settlement School, located in nearby Bledsoe, he is president of the local Chamber of Commerce.
There's always this other pathway, which is to take this great knowledge that has been accumulated, this incredible privilege, and actually take it and try to put it into action on the ground. And I think it was especially enticing to me because, again, this is where I'm from, where my family's from.
The need and desire to develop new ideas and new businesses is not just a nice-sounding pipe dream. People are actually doing it. Take a company called Mountain Gypsy.
These two entrepreneurial women who care a lot about the ingredients in skincare and who come together and, you know, source local honey and they source local moonshine and they put together these specialized bath and body products. And the great thing is now in downtown Harlan we have destination retail for the first time in a while of this type. So we were able to go to Sassy Trash, which is led by April Collins, this woman, and in there she has a collection of items from local people. So you're able to buy from Darlin and Michelle from Mountain Gypsy this lotion or these bath products that are handmade in Harlan County in a Harlan County store.
Sky Marietta is planning to host a conference this fall, Mountain Women Mean Business, to advise and encourage others to turn their creativity into thriving businesses.
We're going to highlight what are these great businesses and get the word out that people should be going to Harlan or they should be thinking that there are actually these businesses that already exist, that are run by women, that are supporting women in Appalachia, that they could be buying products or services from.
Geoff Marietta currently is renovating a building in downtown Harlan for multiple uses, and he and Sky already have redone another structure in Corbin, which now hosts public and private events on a regular basis.
We are here for the long term. My oldest son's named Harlan, and my youngest son's named Perry, and that we didn't know we were going to be moving here when that happened. We were almost 100% positive we would never move here. But no, this is the most interesting place to live in America, absolutely. And I would argue the world because, you know, Boston, New York, Paris, London, Berlin, Dubai are more similar than different these days. Because of globalization, because of kind of the McDonaldization of society, the really authentic cultural aspects have been lost. And you come to eastern Kentucky and it's been retained, and they have such strong culture, such great heritage here, great music, incredible arts and crafts, and it's all been retained.
Have the Mariettas encountered any pushback from locals? Geoff said no, that is not the case.
So one, we moved here with our children. So our children were experiencing the same experiences that other communities were. They're drinking the same water, they're drinking the same food, they're getting the same health care, they're getting the same education. So you're all in.
People come from all over Kentucky and beyond to visit Pine Mountain Settlement School, a national historic landmark located on 800 beautiful acres containing woods, pastures, gardens, and 26 captivating buildings.
I mean, Pine Mountain Settlement School, I view as a microcosm of what a sustainable, diversified economy could look like in Eastern Kentucky. We hit on all of the major growing sectors, and we combine that with a pipeline training program.
For the Mariettas, living in southeastern Kentucky is all they could have hoped for and more.
I'm really excited and glad that we're raising our children there, that they're getting that connection to place, that they're getting to see all kinds of diverse human experiences, but experiences of caring where people come together. I mean, how often can you honestly say, my toddler went out and hunted morel mushrooms in the mountains with his friends to eat for supper? Like, that is just really awesome. And those are the kinds of experiences that our children have access to because we live in Eastern Kentucky.
Sky and Geoff Marietta, very much at home in Kentucky. Reporting from Harlan, Carl Nathy for UK Now.